Welcome to my channel. Today in this short video, I'm going to show you how to update the LCD display of the Industry S1. It's a little bit different with Industry V2, because for the Industry V2, you just copy the DWIN set on the SD card and insert it in the LCD before flashing. But for the Industry S1, it's a little bit different. I'm going to show you. Now I go to the website of Clarity. I click on download. I go to the Industry series section. I choose the Industry S1 for the downloads, and I download the firmware file. The download is complete. Now I extract the file. I open the folder. Now I open the folder private to check the presence of the files. It is these files and folder that I'm going to copy on the SD card. Now I copy the whole folder on the SD card. That is the folder private with all its content. I copy it on the SD card. Now I can move to the printer. Now I unplug the LCD and then I open it. I insert the SD card in its slot. Now I've turned on the printer, and as you can see, it is writing different elements. I'll wait for the flashing to finish. The flashing is finished. Now I turn off the printer. I remove this SD card. Now I can turn it on again to check. And there it is. The LCD is flashed. Now I can put back the cover and after place the LCD back. And there it is. Well, thank you for watching. Do not hesitate to subscribe to my channel and hit the notification bell for further videos. Thank you very much.